Hey everyone, today I'm going to do a quick tutorial on how to print one of these temperature towers. These are a great way to figure out at what temperature different filaments print at. Okay, so I've loaded in the STL file for this particular temperature tower into Cura. And I have my print settings set at a 0.2 layer height. Now, for this particular model, I know that if I print it at a 0.2 layer height, the first block will finish at layer number 42, and every block thereafter will finish 34 layers higher. So the next one will finish at layer 76, the one after that will be 110, and so on and so forth. So all the way up to the last layer of the 170 block. So in order for us to add in these scripts, you need to go to the extensions tab up here, down to post processing, and then click modify G-code. So I've already added some of the first two ones in here, but I'll delete them and go through the whole thing from the start. So you select the tweak at Z command, and then change the trigger to layer number. So for our first one, we want to change that to layer number 42, and the behavior, we want to keep the value that we're going to make it change. So we want to change the extruder temperature from 210 down to 205 degrees. And then we want to add a second script at layer height 76. Again, keeping the value, but this time we're going to change the extruder temperature from 205 to 200 degrees. So we want to just repeat this step for every single block that we want to change the temperature at. So in my case, and if you use the same sentence as me, in your case, every 34 layers we need to drop the temperature by 5 degrees. Once we've added in all these scripts, we can then export the G-code to either directly to your printer if you're tethered by USB, or to your SD card, and then get it printed on the printer. Here's the temperature tower that I printed off. In this particular filament, you can see that the best printing temperature is between 195 and 180. These are the layers that have the least amount of defects and are the strongest across the bridge. You can compare each of your layers to them, well, each other, and figure out at which temperature your particular roll of filament will print best at. So there you go guys, there's a really quick tutorial on how to use the Tweak at Z plugin in Cura. It's super easy and super useful. Every time I get a new roll of filament, I print one of these just so that I know at what temperature it's going to print at best. If you found this video useful and you like the content, please give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, give it a dislike and leave a comment down below. If you really liked it, then please consider subscribing to the channel, and hopefully I will see you all in the next video. Cheers.